Hey Chase, sorry it took so long to make this video for you. I've been tied up with some other things. This is the chemical-based H2 generator, hydrogen generator I constructed. Found one of these at a local flea market using a water filter as kind of an overflow bubbler. Sodium hydroxide, aluminum cans with water produces hydrogen.